Pretty nice afternoon for this time of year with temperatures pretty close to the average, which is 40s to lower range of the 50s. That breeze still hanging on and lingering, but not as gusty as what we had yesterday. With the sunshine out there, all eyes on a system to our south that'll eventually will be making tracks in here tomorrow. An increase in clouds during the late morning, early afternoon, and the system arriving late in the day. Temperatures this afternoon in the upper 40s to lower 50s. Bear in mind with the breeze, it feels a little bit cooler than that. And then as the wind finally lightens tonight, temperatures will drop back into the 20s to lower 30s by morning. We will likely start your Friday with some sunshine. Chilly start, but then we climb into the 40s. Clouds will be gradually increasing on a light onshore breeze. And by late in the day, rainfall starts to develop in southern areas and in a few spots out west. And then, as you will notice, as it starts to fill in just after 9 or 10 o'clock in the evening, it is starting to snow for the White Mountains and the Great North Woods and maybe even a wintry mix in some central areas. But it goes over to a wintry mix or ends as a little bit of wet snow in the North Country Saturday morning. Quick 1 to 3 inches of accumulation, and with a little bit more as you get up in elevation, maybe even anywhere around 1,500 to 2,000 feet, you could be looking at over 4 or 5 inches of accumulation before wrapping up Saturday morning. Gusty winds will be the feature for Saturday, as we'll have some gusts over 30 to 35 miles an hour. And as the wind lightens, a chillier pattern sets up. 30s for highs Sunday and 30s to near 40 on Monday.